We just received our new plasma cutter from ArcLight Dynamics, and now we're assembling it in our shop. Subscribe to the channel to see more on how we'll be using this new machine for future work.